Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront the Revolution.
Hey, take it easy.
Trying to get out of the stupid safe house. Alright, so only 40 meters away. Sorry, homie, you're on your own. Oh, thank you, game, for finally just letting me climb flights of stairs instead of having to platform. And...
Brady, I think I'm finally getting close to locating a Goliath, but there's a problem. I've discovered my supervisor, Sunderland, has been taking an alarming interest in my activities. I did some digging, and it seems he's been gathering information on me for a while now. Word has it that he plans to inform the KPA soon. We have to act first. If he turns me in before I get the Goliath information, then we'll never get Walker back. I can only see one course of action. We have to eliminate him and destroy his evidence. Sunderland will be overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. We need to take him out quietly. Otherwise, they could trace the incident back to us. The last thing we want right now is KPA officials sniffing around the death of a collaborator. As for his evidence, it's definitely in his apartment. Probably locked away, knowing Sunderland. I scoped out the place earlier, and it shouldn't be too difficult for you to gain access. I'll upload the location to your phone. Once Sunderland is out of the way, I can continue with my line of investigation. I'll have what we need soon. Good luck, Brady.
Steal the evidence from... Oh, I'm not killing Sunderland. I'm just stealing evidence. So I gotta go down to the flight.
You need to hurry. If I'm caught, you'll never get a Goliath.
I'm going.
Hey, I'm reporting what's
that. Hello. The future's in your
hands. A parade might be just what the city
go
needs.
Around this way. Sorry, prisoners. You are on your own. Okay, so I gotta get up into Sunderland's apartment. Yeah, this should
You're getting close to Sunderland's apartment. You should be able to gain access from the fire escape. Just try not to draw attention to yourself.
Okay, I think we're good. What the hell? Pull up.
Okay, you're in. Now for the hard part. The evidence will be hidden and locked away. Make sure you find it and destroy it.
Food ration? Why is he hiding food under his bed? He's probably gonna be in here somewhere. Journal entry. Ah, there it is. It's gonna be in the safe. Is there anything else around here I can loot? Here we go.
Brady, that evidence would have been enough to bring me and the entire resistance crashing down. I didn't realize he'd been monitoring me for so long. It's a good thing we acted when we did. Sunderland is overseeing the Green Quad during his shifts. It's a weak-willed attempt at community bonding, forcing people to grow crops under the supervision of armed guards. KPA's laughable attempt at teaching us some personal responsibility for our future, no doubt.
Oh, okay, so I gotta infiltrate the Green Quad without any attention being drawn. That should be interesting. Oh crap, put my gun away. Here we go. Identify Sunderland using your phone camera without being identified.
Listen, Brady. You'll have to identify Sunderland to make sure you get the right man. We can't have any mistakes being made. Use your phone's camera and I'll make sure it's him. Remember, Brady, we can't have you killing collaborators at random. Make sure you get the right man. If you screw this up, we're both finished.
Oh, Oh wait, does the camera tag enemies? Oh, maybe I should have learned this from the beginning. I don't like stealth. I suck at stealth. Just a soldier. Oh shit. Okay, maybe if I can get some. Hold on. Shit. This isn't good. We'll loot all of this, I guess. I can't shoot anybody or I'm gonna be identified. Because I don't have a silenced weapon, so this dude up here is gonna be a bitch. Okay, he's gone. Where did he go? What the hell? Where did he go? I can't crouch and uncrouch when I've got the camera out.
Wait.
Is this guy blind?
Hey, I'm not finding what's in there.
Okay. Is that guy blind? Okay, need my camera back out. Why is it not? Is it because technically I'm not supposed to be able to see him because I'm crouched? That's just a soldier. Where is he? He's overseeing it. That would make me think he'd be up top here. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Come here. I want free reign up top here.
Hey, come
on. Okay, now where would he be? Oh shit. They heard me kill him. Ah, shit. Shit. Gotta move. Is that him? I think that was him. Gonna come out this side. Where did the guy went in here? I think that's him. Okay. Let me get my camera out. That's just a worker.
Ugh, I gotta work on Patriots Day. I hate crowds, hate loud noise, hate people.
Hey!
Okay, so that's not him.
That's him. That's Sunderland. Make sure you take him out quietly. We can't have the KPA tracing his death back to us.
I'll get him. There we go. Now I probably just need to get out. Right here. Here's my exit. Climb the fence! Are you shitting me? I can't climb a fence. And I can't open this gate. Are you shitting me? Now it's daytime. I'm so screwed.
Keep Ashgate crime free as an example to others.
Are you? Is this like an actual thing? Are you shitting me that I?
Good morning, America.
You're out. Turn to Crawford.
So, Sunderland is dead. It's unfortunate, but I'm vital to the Resistance's success. You did what had to be done, Brady. Now that you've dealt with our little problem, we can get back to the matter of finding us a Goliath. I'll come back to my apartment and we'll discuss our next move.
Alright, we made it back. One piece. Undetected. That wasn't too bad. I'm hoping there's not like a super hard stealth mission, because I suck at stealth.
You, in here. You go and miss the intel, huh, Walker.
Look,
somebody's coming.
Ah, oh, shit, Brady. Sorry, man. Glad you could make it. Crawford here has some intel for us. Don't you, buddy?
Yes, I do. Now, we all know finding a Goliath isn't hard. It's finding one that's deactivated and stealable. That's the challenge. I'd try repair depots and storage yards, but that information is heavily restricted. But then I was transferred into the logistics department. Our primary focus there is the movement of material and equipment in and out of the country. And part of that involves arranging the delivery of military hardware.
Hey, you're a mailman now.
Very amusing.
Come on, I was only joking. Go on.
I've located a shipment of Goliaths.
Hey, not bad. Not bad at all.
In a couple of days, whole convoy coming in over at the old Navy Yard. Boxed up fresh from the factory.
Ready and waiting to be stolen. We just gotta find a way into that shipyard.
Then you'll need my assistance again, it seems.
The police station has all the worker manifests, and with help I can access the shipyard's records and make two copies of IDs. You and Brady could use them to pose as workers and just walk right in.
Nice. Right, nice job, Crawford, I mean it.
Brady, you head to the police station. I'm gonna scope out the shipyard. We'll be walking in unarmed, so I want to know exactly what we're up against. Good luck.
All right. Get out of the apartment.
While the manifest location was easy to discover, getting to it won't be. The police station is the most fortified compound in the zone. Even when surrounded by collaborators, the KPA don't take any chances. We'll need the support of the civilian population if we're to stand a chance of getting inside.
Oh, I gotta raise the hearts and mind meter, son of a bitch. So... radio... what the heck are these? I think that I'm not entirely sure. This is the police station, but I guess we're just gonna have to, we'll just work our way around, I guess. I don't really have an idea of what else I can do.
Keep Ashgate as an example to
work
others.
Our way
getting
around
a cold.
Doing.
Ugh, just got over my last one. Wait, what? What are you doing?
Get shut up. That was clean. That bitch wouldn't have yelled. We would have been good. Let's go get these two now. I'm not entirely sure how I'm gonna raise this meter to 100% because those are only giving me 2%. I have to, I guess, free prisoners. Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Great job, Brady. Every act like this brings us more recruits.
Really? Oh shit. I really don't care about the recruits more than I care about. Oh. Shit.
The current crime level is low.
Show yourself. Look out.
This is bad.
Where are you?
The current crime level is low.
Whatever, trigger the alarm, I don't care. There's like no one here to answer the alarm. If I just hide here. I think I actually may be good if I just hide. Oh, no, they see me. Who's next? Oh god. Lots of guys are next. Shit, I thought I saw a guy running over there. They're running on the front door here. Shit! Man! Oh, this is bad. I'm getting pinched. You cheap SOB shoot me through the fence. This is bad. How did I miss all of that? I need this guy. Oh god. I'm getting trapped in here. I need to move, get some sort of cover. Well, this is... How am I missing this guy? How is this gun's aim that bad? I gotta get out of here somehow. That guy died? No. And I just missed all of those hip fires, dude. Spray down there, keep him at bay for a second. I've gotten myself into some real shit right now. It's a whole little distraction here. Oh god. Do these guys like ever stop coming? Or is this like infinite? As long as I'm in here, they're gonna keep coming. I need to make some moves. The radio's over there.
Target lost.
Okay, I'm gonna move. I'm making moves. I don't think I destroyed everything there. There we go. Get out of here. Get out. Oh god, I'm so out. Get out. Just run! Shit, get in here. Okay. Should be safe. Guess I gotta give it a minute. Alright. Now, hold on. Right here, we've got a shot.
Brady, that building near your location could be an excellent site for an Overwatch team. See if you can find a way inside and secure it for the
Come
Resistance.
On, take a look. I got all kinds. I got a digital clock.
Yes, give me all of these health packs. Thank you. Sell the valuables. Oh, beggar. Here you go, buddy.
Guaranteed working or your money back.
Yeah. Something wrong? Gotta get paid.
Alright, how do I get up there? There's a window there that looks like you hop out of, but there's gotta be. Yep, here we go. Nope, never mind.
Man, my time downtown for me. It's okay.
How do I get up into this building? Okay, it looks like I gotta go through this building. There's not a way into that building, dude. What the hell? Why can't they just make this crap simple instead of having to go literally some of the most ridiculous routes ever? Jump that. In the house, then back out the house, and then drop down, and then across here, and then into here. Turn the radio on.
That's it, Brady. Now the people are starting to notice our actions in the zone. Keep it up!
I only have 20% of this done, so... Okay, so that's where we came from. There's another window that we can hop out. Here it is. Do I have to... I think I need to make... Yeah, I gotta make this jump.
Thank you for being
across.
Here. By deciding to work for a better
and
future,
we're in.
You've invested in positivity and togetherness.
Here we go. How much is this gonna help with? Hearts and minds. Hoping a decent chunk would be nice. We're 26% now.
Hello.
This bumped us to 41%. Nice. That's what I like to see.
Do you think
location
we can
secure?
Win?
I'll send a recon team over there now. This should give us plenty of intel about KPA movements into and out of the zone.
Anyone can fire a gun. It's what you're firing it for that counts.
Alright, now we're
all team.
Let's go ahead and go get this radio, I guess.
We need more information about Indy Hall. Surveillance teams are to take pictures of the building, entry points, weak spots, patrol points, and routes, any automated or drone defenses, anything we can use or exploit that'll give us an edge.
Copy that. Copy. We're on it.
Okay, this radio is up. Looks like it'd be up there. Actually, looks like there's a ladder here. This one might actually be an easy one to get to. Here? Can't tell. No, it's the radio's down, of course, so what's the point of up here? There's the radio. Alright, now what? Guess we got more of this stuff down here. I need to liberate more stuff. I guess let's go after the transceiver. I need to get the big ticket the percentage boost, not this 2% crap. 2% at the time is just gonna take way too long. I can't cut this though. As an example to others. Or 45%. Closing in on completing this at least. I need to get up top.
Brady, the transceiver is somewhere inside that department. Get in there and hack the KPA network. I can use their signal to learn how to best communicate with our Goliath once it's operational.
Great work, Brady! This will help get people behind us.
Okay.
Baby,
climb up this way.
Here.
I think we'll complete this and then we'll call it an episode. I really need to... What button? Is there... There's not a controller layout, is there? Oh, here we go. Controls. No. Oh, here we go. Where's flashlight? Flashlight is over on the D-pad. There we go. Why did that not work? I felt like I clicked that multiple times before.
There has been a disturbance in the sector.
Wait, what? These officers are on route. Oh, here we go. We want to go in here. Go up top. Please don't. Really, I can't. Oh, you've got to be shitting me with this game. Why couldn't I just lean that up? Like, I'm not a 5-year-old. It's lame. And of fucking course, dude. What the fuck?
What's up, buddy? Did you have something to say?
This is so annoying. I guess let me go grab this health pack. This platforming literally makes me want to jump off a cliff. Like, why does it have to be this difficult? Like, it's like they put the platforming in just to make the game difficult. Like, they were like, oh, our game's not hard enough, and it doesn't have enough shit in it so far, so let's just put some dumbass... Oh, you know what? I can probably raise this stupid thing up. I should do that. Ah, there it is. Okay. Yeah, there we go.
What the hell, man? Get out of here, you resistance asshole!
Fuck you, bitch! I go where I want. Okay, now I want to get this stupid top of this thing. I probably should have waited until I came back up here to throw this, but... We're good. We made it in time.
Major disturbance. Stay calm.
Yeah, this wasn't the most ridiculous thing ever. Oh, we're not even- oh, here it is. Yeah, it was showing it on the map that it was still above me. Right there. There we go, transceiver, Overwatch established. Another part of the district. Oh, there we go. Beautiful. Now that unlocked a ton of stuff. 62% now.
Having access to the KPA network in Ashgate will give us a better idea of their movements and activities. Should enable us to move around more freely.
Okay.
Alright, people, listen up.
Okay, there is a bunch. We'll go get this thing in the next episode, the Holloway Tunnel Access.
Got it. Hold confidence you can hack it. We're closing in on a Goliath, but we still need all the intel we can get on Indy Hall and the surrounding area. I don't want any part of this plan to be a question mark. Now remember, we're doing this for Walker. We're doing this for Ned. We're doing this for all the brothers and sisters we lost in the fight for freedom. So let's get out there and do them proud.
All right, so that's...
Hell yes.
On it. Nox better watch out. You can count on us, Parrish.
Alright, so that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.